is with you. Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. Come, you will conceive in your womb and give birth to a son, and you will call his name Jesus.
How can this be, since I've been with no man?
The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power from the Most High will overshadow you. And the holy offspring shall be called the Son of God.
Son of God?
Mary, even your cousin Elizabeth has conceived a son in her old age, for nothing said by God can be impossible.
Let it be done to me according to your word. How is anyone to believe me? How are they to understand? Even your own cousin has conceived a son in her old age. Elizabeth.
This is foolish talk. Elizabeth is not expecting you now.
She says I'm always welcome. So does Zechariah.
You said you wished to visit in the summer. That's what you told us a season ago.
Much has changed since then.
And what of Joseph? Is he to expect your return?
He is. Jacob and his family are going south in the morning. I've told Sarah I can help with the children.
Then make certain Zechariah finds a good family for you to return with.
Thank you. I'll be here for the harvest. I promise. Messiah, to deliver my people. Please, Lord, let Elizabeth be with child as the angel spoke.
Fruit of your womb.
But how could you know?
Who am I that the mother of my lord should come to me? The moment I heard your voice, my child leapt in my womb for joy. Blessed is she who believes the Lord's words.
The star is here. Jupiter is here. But look.
Another star.
Venus, if I'm correct, and I usually am. All three will appear to touch for the first time in 3,000 years. Venus is called the mother planet, Jupiter the shining father. Don't you see? Mother and father aligned in the heavens as one.
And the star itself?
It is called Sharu.
Babylonian.
For king.
He's been silent since he came out of the temple.
Not a word?
He writes. He writes of who our son will be, what he will become.
God will lift his burden.
I have told him the same, but he feels unworthy. Are you frightened?
Yes. A husband has been chosen for me. The law says I was to remain pure for a year. How is he to believe this?
Stay with us, then. We will pray for guidance.
Elizabeth? Why is it me God has asked? I am nothing.
Oh, child.
Elizabeth!
What is it, child?
He's moving.
Mine too.